She did a good job.
And now comes the final junior lady, and then after comes the men. This is Diana George Ionescu from Romania, who's a student at the Dance Academy in Zurich.